Liz, Mike, Charlie, I think I found a way out. Come this way, quick.
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first.
Well, well, well. I finally have you all. Huh?
Now, damn chubby kids, they escaped again. Oh, I can't take it anymore. This will be the last time they run away. Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems. Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream. This has become personal. Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over, bastards.
I can't take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet. That sound we just heard, I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are 3 generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah!
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Is this my son's factory?
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Thinking so much. Thanks. I'm going back to the shop.
Shh. Thanks.
Jay, have you seen that robot? It's scarier than...
Shh! Thanks.
And now!
Hey, you ugly, broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, you ugly?
But why does it always have to be me? Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen! Give me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help!
I've used this computer before. I'm pretty sure.
Roger that.
Thanks.
Anybody watching?
Thanks.
My parents are surely looking for me.
Shh. Oh, thanks. The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Cut.
Yeah, it's actually getting pretty crowded in here with weird... Shh!
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
This? Well, I found the key to his display case and took it to go investigate. If you needed to.
No, the fan's stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike?
Huh? What is going on?
Impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room.
Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh.
Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit. And close that door before the room gets distempered. And my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh